So, do you want to know what are the predictions for Coco Martin on his 39th year here on Earth? Let's check that one out. Welcome, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And happy birthday to Coco. His birthday is today, November 1st. Okay, let's start. For the month of December, we're seeing happiness related to the sun. There is good performance and choice. There are choices that would give him good fame. He will have supporters due to his creativity and joyful demeanor, and work will give him lots of wealth opportunities. There's even like a strong sexual drive, and just be careful not to neglect helpful male persons and connections. Next, for the month of January next year, there is a partnership or project that might affect his performance, though it's still manageable. We're just seeing some support issues and some bashers. There is some health issues from the muscles, chest, shoulder, back, and skin. There is a personal activity that might affect his happiness, but it's also still manageable. There's a male person, could be himself and his connections, that will come to control those bachelor's issues. And there is a project or partnership that gives him wealth. There is then a bad management or authority issues that will enhance those bachelor's and lack of support. There will be some creativity at work, issues with bosses, and potential changes in the career. Next, for the month of April next year, there is a male person, a connection, or it could be himself, that will be used to attain some wealth opportunities, and not just wealth opportunities, but also to produce entertainment and creativity, and it will lead to some happiness. Then we are Coco will face some fame issues, aggressiveness, danger, risky activities. Someone will attack Coco or his related male person and connection, and it will lead to extreme personality, and there's a potential issue with the sun. Next for the month of June next year, there is unhappiness, some health issues, blood related. There's a loss of a male person or a connection or his self-esteem, and it will lead him to become alcoholic, and he might seek some attention this time. He will be pulled down at work, and it's just unsupportive. There are unsupportive people that will affect his wealth income. Next, for the month of August next year, there's good performance and good choices that can lead to good wealth opportunities and improved relationship with his love life. There is also some risky personal activity, but so far it is manageable. We're also seeing a partnership or project that gives good performance, and it also brings wealth opportunities. There is a personal activity, and it's actually romantic, that will bring happiness to him. To Coco. Next, for the month of September next year, there's a partnership or project that might have some non-compliance. It will affect him, his connection, and the related male person, but so far it's manageable. There's alcoholism, but it will involve for celebration. There's a male person that might affect his love life, or a male person that will incur home expenses. There is a personal activity that will involve some risks. Next, for the month of October next year, there is a potential danger, some risky activities, some aggression affecting himself, the related male friend, and a connection. There's a partnership or project that affects his connection as well, and another related person. And there's a potential cash flow issue. We're also seeing some health issue that's going to be enhanced. There's an image and fame issue that will arise, and he will be attracting petty people. So there's also a potential issue with the sun. There is a danger, pain, aggression, bad risks, and petty people are being enhanced, and he will feel trapped and harassed personally, and there might be some gossips at this time. Okay, I think that would be all for now. Once again, we'd like to greet Coco Martin a very, very happy birthday. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.